Hey guys, welcome back to SourceFED. I'm Trisha Hirschberger. Look at this bird. Now look at a dinosaur. Now back to the bird. Now back to the dinosaur. Now back to the bird. If your brain is saying these two are more similar than Cocoa Krispies and Cocoa Pebbles, then you can thank the 2015 Subaru Legacy for bringing you this story. In 1860, a German quarry worker stumbled upon a fossil of a very, very old bird, the Archaeopteryx, from the Jurassic period, right around the time that Darwin published On the Origin of Species by Means of Natural Selection. These two events, plus the fact that the Archaeopteryx appears to be a wonderful transition between a bird and a dinosaur, gave fire to the theory that birds are the greatest of the great, great, great times a million grandbabies of dinosaurs. And today, not only is this theory widely accepted, scientists have actually figured out how the creepy velociraptor that almost ate those adorable kids in Jurassic Park became the feathered flying birds we love to watch today. A new study was published where researchers were able to create a family tree linking certain dinosaur species to the earliest birds. And they claim that this evolution happened pretty fast. Steps along the way include certain species of feathered dinosaurs. The tissue that produces scales is similar to the tissue that produces feathers, and birds today have scales on their feet. Not to mention, scientists already accept the idea that there were dinosaurs capable of flight, one of the main job requirements to be a bird. Other similarities include large eye and nasal openings in the skull, long limbs with hinge-like ankle joints, and clawed three-fingered hands, as well as a reduced tail, S-shaped neck curve, the laying of eggs, etc. Graham Lloyd, co-author of the study and a paleontologist at the University of Oxford, said, "It is particularly cool that it's evidence from the fossil record that shows how an oddball offshoot of the dinosaurs paved the way for the spectacular variety of bird species we see today." Now, even though the study has shown how dinos could have evolved into birds, there are still naysayers out there. Most arguments against the theory say that there is still a lack of sufficient evidence to show lung and finger development or a misinterpretation of anatomy. Whatever you choose to believe, today's science points overwhelmingly to the fact that when you see a hawk diving to catch its prey, you're getting a sneak peek 150 million years into the past. I'm Trisha Hirschberger, and fast forward 150 million years back to the present, and you can click here or go to revision3.com/Subaru to watch Techzilla's Patrick Norton run the 2015 Subaru Legacy through a bunch of crazy obstacles. I bet that video is pretty cool and not at all terrifying like Jurassic Park.